to Darkest Dungeon! Yay! Back to Watcher's Corner we go. I missed each and every single one of you that will be showing up in chat shortly. I can feel it happening.
The plume and the pistol. A fitting end to my folly. And a curse upon us all.
That's right, you cursed us! Let's see. I think you're like stressed the fuck out. Let's see. Well, let's go look at what we need to do. We need to do this one. Anything's better than sitting down this dump, says Lucifer. Okay, well, actually, let me just make sure, because we're gonna do veteran. We're gonna get the best shit. That's kind of nice. If I can leave somebody without blood, which is pretty cool. No, I think we're gonna do this one. I like the sniper ring. Okay, so the cove. Let's see, who have I not taken in a while? I know they're susceptible to bleed. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna bring my jester. And we'll bring Goldwyn. Ah, Goldie. I love you so. So let's first look at. A lot of stuff upgraded. Let's activity. You guys should be up top. So what do you got? Bless, chant. Open that up. Well, we got them open, so that's good. I'm okay with that. That's a nice one. That's a good one too. This will open encourage for him. Buff yourself. But this helps with stress. And I'll just do that one too. So that way they all have some kind of stress relief. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, this is gonna cost a lot. We're getting up here in cost. geez, we're gonna have to take a Vestal out soon. We're out. Okay, so let's go ahead and do this. Get this started. I didn't even upgrade this stuff, huh? Oh, I don't even have enough for it. Okay, well, it is what it is. Let's see. Let's unequip. Sort by class. This is the one I like for you. I like that. What do you do? Move resist. I always forget, do you bleed? No, you don't bleed. So that doesn't make any sense for you. I have something for the list. Okay. Death blow resist. 9 stitch below 26. Times 10. Okay. It's just good stuff. Speed is really bad. Probably give you. Where's my favorite one? Should I do focus ring? Focus ring, but you don't dodge. Do Dismas head here. Okay. Hi, Andre. How are you? Okay, let's provision. So this is a medium veteran. Four. Okay. Shovels. I know we need to bring quite a few of those. One, two. Those. Okay, let's do this. And then after this, we're going to have to do a antiquarian run because we're out of money already. It's so quickly all the money goes away. All right, let's see.
The smell of rotting fish is almost
90%
unbearable.
Of the rooms. Okay, so I'm just going to explore these three and then go up. Fight, curio, treasure. Okay. Get ready for this fight. Oh, that's a lot of those guys. Can. Yeah, perfect. That's actually okay because I want him to move forward too. Trying to get my Vestal another turn.
Maintain the offensive.
Cause that guy already went. Beautiful.
The flesh is knit.
Nice.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Perfect.
This expedition at least promises success.
It's blanketed in barnacles. Just open it. There's still booty inside.
With loot,
it's like a are often like a supplies. Pirate. It's a booty inside. All right. Well, there's a
as
fight
the light
in here.
Gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Oh shit! Okay, we gotta kill this guy in the front. Hello, nice stream title, thank you. opulent and imperial. That's okay, I make lamp.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Oh, missed. On his toes. It's gonna take a while because he has so much protection. Stunning him. Can't do shit. I did stupid there. Keep stunning him. Pickaxe him to the face, and this should be it. Perfect. That only took forever.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
There we go. Like everything. I guess we're gonna have to say goodbye to those. That stinks. Okay, so first set of rooms down. I don't need that then. What's going on, you two in chat? How's it going, Aaron and Andre? I'm gonna wait to use the torch, because we'll get there. Yep. Somebody already looted it. Rude.
Another mariner
I'm fine playing MG5 and you. How are you, my friend? Pretty good. Pretty good. Battle? Curio. This shit's gonna get hard. Ouch.
Momentary abatement.
Yeah, what does MG5 stand for, Andre?
Mortality clarified in a single strike. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
And we keep going. Hi, Scott.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Metal Gear 5. Oh, yeah. That makes sense. Follow it. Okay. You're thirsting. Stop it. Stop it, Goldie. Stop stressing us out. Espionage, infiltration, killing of enemy troops. Oh, God damn it. Hate this guy. I kill the little people first. That guy. Oh, dodge. He's surprised, but he dodged. Have a good onslaught.
Our death by inches.
He's dead. fire. Everyone dodge. Very good.
A time to perform beyond one's limits.
Doing pretty well. Nice dodge, everybody.
A momentary abatement.
Kill this guy in the back. You're fine. At you.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Not too shabby myself. Very good. This guy is done. Stop it, Goldie.
A momentary abatement.
A blood charm. Victory. Very nice.
But a victory nonetheless.
Oh boy. I don't even know what to get rid of for this. Well, I'll use that. I don't think we're gonna use this. Let me get rid of that and take that. What? Put everybody in back in order. Touch it. Ooh, okay. Stress relief. Okay, I'm gonna finish this line and then camp, and then I'm gonna go finish the rest of it.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Once we camp, we'll be fine. This could be a tough battle. Oh, a sea breeze. Oh, what a lovely thing. To guard him. That's okay. Stun this guy, so we'll get this guy in the back.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Not nice. Die. Hack him to pieces.
victories mount, so too will resistance.
We haven't used these, like, at all. So I'll take this. We're gonna camp here so I can take these.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship.
Me too. This one is the only one that prevents nighttime ambush. Let's do scouting chance.
The light.
There we go.
A promise of safety.
So let's switch you. Let's do you. Open this. Use the shovel. See what we got. Lots of gold. Here we go. Oh, there's a trap here. Great. Oh, great. Thanks for the map to that one spot. Just keep walking, just keep walking. What do we walk, walk? Okay, here we go. I don't know. You got the red plague. Oh, you're gonna be bled a lot. That's great. Holy shit, what's that? I think it's crazy. Well, let's just attack it up. Oh, I should have healed her. Oh well. Stressful. Ouch. Ooh. Oh my God. Dear God, save him. It's on the stick. Stop it. Please stop. Oh, dear God.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Very unfortunate. Always eight. I need more than eight. Crackers, eat the food. I don't know, I'll get rid of this. Bandage, no bandages. But you can have more food. Jesus. I think this will solve the end of this. Okay, you're good. Oh, stressful. We're alive, barely. Let's get out of here. Almost lost my
We will find all
grave robber.
Terrible things in this watery tomb.
Got two people with diseases.
Any evidence
of
excessive
gambling
exertion
hall costs
must be made
less
scarce.
And our costs less.
After all,
okay.
Appearances must be maintained.
Okay, let's see what we have next. I feel like we need an antiquarian. Run. So I'll pull my antiquarian. Oh, this apprentice. Okay. pretty nice. I'll do that one. Mr. Blah. And I guess Snowman. Hi, Cal. I'm here whilst food is cooking. Then I go cook and cook the food. Then eat. Nom. Oh, yummy. What is for what's for yum yums? Or should I put butt extractor up here? I need someone that can reach the back row. Can you attack the back? You don't even attack the back row. Who attacks the back row? You do. Food. Everyone, there's a stream that needs liking. Can you guess whose? Nothing special, positive, simple like myself. You tack the back row, Jackie. I try. Alright, let's get this party started. I might stick with Junius Head versus this. This gives you slight more, and you get less stress, but you don't stun as much. Vestal, you have your things up here. Dodge and protect. That's what you. I know I have stuff for you. Okay. Well, that just negates it. Oh, but it loses. You lose two dodge for it too. Damn. Oh, well, here you go. Blood charm. Perfect. Crusader, I know I have something for you. Sun skill chance. Heavy boots? It'll be slow as fuck. I kinda like putting the focus ring on the healer. Which can't dodge shit, but that's what the Vestal's for, because her abilities make everybody... Is it the flash powder? Oh, wait, we gotta change hers to invigorating. Let me change that really quick. That does matter. Use flash powder that much. That's what I want. Okay. Okay, let's do this. You attack the back. Sorry for the slow answer. Glad to hear Scott and hello Cal. Wave. By the way, you're opulent and imperial, Jackie. Thanks, Cal. You're so nice. Alright, this is a medium cash run if I ever saw one. There we go. We're gonna need bandages. I always feel like I need more. I don't have any vampires. And shovels. I think we are good to go. Let's make some money! Hi Andre, how's it going? A well-placed supply item can often protect against the hazards and interactive objects you encounter. You don't say, game.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Orin.
Okay, well I'm gonna do these two and then go in a big circle, sort of. Yeah. Ugh, the good thing you were on the trap.
Cruel machinations.
You like getting hurt.
With a singular purpose.
Oh, I should be looking at with the antiquarian, not at him. Duh. Nothing in here. Another fucking trap.
Ambushed.
Jesus.
By foul invention. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Very true. True statement. Fine eating became more happy. Excellent news. Hang in here. Alright, let's go back. Well, the first thing you get to do is to heal yourselves, Mr. Flagellant.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Yeah, that's right. A little bit of everything. I don't care about this. Fight! Fight! Let's stun this person. So it gives us dodge.
And improvement.
Oh, I forgot to heal him. I'll heal him next round. Okay, keep dodging.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Excellent. Well, that's a lot of stress.
But death by inches.
Just keep him out of it. Nope.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
How did he hit my antiquarian? That's weird. Keep dodging, everybody. Dodge that. Very interesting. Get rid of the body. Alright, we should be good now.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
You're dead. That was rude. Just keep dodging. That's literally what my antiquarian does. She dodges. What?
Unnerved, unbalanced.
That's pretty insane. Treasures already. Get rid of those because I can stack gold better. Just a snack, ham bread and cocoa milk. Can't go wrong with a classic. Ooh, let's see if we can get an invitation. That was rude. Stun this guy, because we don't want him to go anywhere. Oh, we can't stun him. Ooh, he just like threw some shade at my antiquarian. He's like, shh. Fuck that. Light. Ah, he can't reach. Can you stop? Stop that. Well, you're gonna die, so that's fine.
Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken.
Judgment.
The blood quickens.
Please. Oh, he resisted the Crimson Curse. Very good. I thought it would kill him. Oh well.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Okay, she's not a vampire yet.
Continually onslaught.
That guy's dead.
Destroy them all.
Everybody get the heals. And you kill.
Press.
Thank
this
you.
Advantage. Give them no quarter.
Okay, so we have the invitation, which I need to keep for sure. We'll leave that. Damn. Oh well. We need the invitation.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Your school seems like it was a hard time. It's fucked up. Nope. No ham and bread in Brazil. I never really liked ham.
Struck. A blazing star is born.
Ham's definitely not my thing. Let's see what we got here. Oh, well, now I gotta go this way. Oh, and there's a treasure room. There's so much gold in this place. This one is this, for sure.
The light, the promise of safety.
Let's steal that. Let's not read the books. Let's go in here. This should be okay. Ooh, stealth.
No, it's not. These guys don't bleed, right? Yeah, I don't know.
So my flagellant, like, literally makes no sense in this situation. Nice. My crusader, however, makes all the sense. On his ass. I should have just done this. Oh well.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A time to perform beyond one.
Get rid of that. Move forward. Oh, he's stunned. God damn it. me some of that. We believe in you, Jackie. Thanks. They're picking on my flagellant. Keep dodging everybody. Everybody gets heals. And last but not least, you're dead. Oh shit, there's so much good stuff.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Okay. What do you got?
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Okay. Let's go back. I'll come to the treasure room after we figure out all the rooms here. We're gonna do it. I didn't forget the trinkets, thankfully, so. Life is good. And we still have a camp, so we should be okay.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
I do need busts too. It's so hard. Okay, well, we're gonna do this because I haven't found anything holy water wise yet, and you know. That's just how we do. Creepy enough? I can't tell you. I don't like these guys. Go, Jackie, go. Get that lot. Loot. Get the loot. Let's try to be a little bit more aggressive here. Ah, she's crimsoned. All my antiquarians are gonna be vampires. Keeps puking on me. Oh,
forgiving.
Cool. Forgot I can stress relieve. I'm trying to get another turn with my... Yeah, that's who I want you to attack.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Perfect.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Whoa. That's what I wanted. Perfect.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Okay, let's see what's in this room. I'm gonna move down to this room, camp, and then come back the other way. Whew. Oh. Do these, I wonder if these stack the invitations. I guess we'll find out. Hit and we'll be good. Ooh, resisted. Perfect. Dead. That's not nice. Oh, you got the Crimson Curse too. Shit's happening. Shit's hit the fan, guys. We got vampires galore. You shitty
ringing ears.
That's not nice either.
Blurred vision. The end approaches.
People.
A momentary abatement.
See, he's fast. Protect the Vestal.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
God damn. Protect me. Should be able to now do something. clutch. And you're dead. Perfect. Oh, I meant to do that to this guy. Oh well. You're dead. Okay.
These nightmarish creatures can
gonna be have
felt.
To carry the
they
blood.
Can be beaten.
Because reasons. Let's get rid of these for this. I can't carry anymore. It's good these stack. White. I don't want to give up the sapphire. Might have obstacles. I don't know. I'm just gonna get rid of those, I guess. Take those. We need gold. We'll deal with bleeding later, I suppose. Okay, let's camp.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
Let's see if anybody. I don't think I upgraded anybody, but you do prevent nighttime ambush, which is great.
As the light gains purchase, spirits
back
are lifted.
Up again. Looking at the vampires. What fun. Such fun, Cal. So much fun. Got 2 out of 4. And now we are forced to carry blood because we are not sure what's going to happen. Finally, we found one of those things. That's trap.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
Except there was no, like, scout, so it wasn't really careless. Oh, treasure room. Oh, now we're surprised? How did we get surprised? What was this shit? Let's see what we can do here. This is not going good. The stress is real, guys. It's girl. What the hell? That's what? Hi, Igor. Or Igor. I always forget which way. Best quality content. 100% viewers like the stream. That is a compliment for sure. Leave my Vestal alone! Everybody, give me that. Oh, damn. There we go. Whew.
Foolish horrors brought low and driven into the mud.
Take those. Switch, you switch with that person, you open this with a key.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Jackie, guess what Blizzard has done? I don't know. What did Blizzard do? Not 5 minutes ago. What'd they do? All of them, and get the fuck out of here.
The great ruins belong to us.
Mercy nerf on her ult again, of course, because you know they need to nerf her into the fucking ground. So what did the nerf do?
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Got a level 4 on our hands. Oops. Not what I wanted. And we went all the way up to 45,000 because antiquarians are amazing. Okay. There's always at least something to fall back on. Well, Mercy does pretty good healing. It's just people are complaining that she rezzes and the rezzes this, rezzes. I'm like, that's part of her kit. It's always been that way. And now it's like you can only rezz one person, so I don't understand what the big, like, bitch fest is. Copypasta, controversial set of changes centers around the effect. Mercy's alt Valkyrie had on her resurrect. Previously, Valkyrie took away resurrect's cast time. Now it doesn't. So, that is a huge nerf. Well, then, what's the point of Valkyrie? What is the point of Valkyrie then? She can fly very slowly. That's literally it. She doesn't do anything. That's stupid. It doesn't. It literally nerfs her to the ground. Jackie.exe has stopped working. Ugh, it's so annoying. That is stupid. That is really dumb. She has been, like, literally torn to pieces.
Little hope, however desperate, is never without worth.
$18, dude. So expensive. Go beat yourself and be happy. Okay. Let's go look at what we want to do now. We have 3 invitations. Use an occultist that way, though. That might be interesting. I do use a plague doctor like this. Blight skill channel. Because I have so many resists one. Yeah, literally. That's literally it. She can't. What is the point of Valkyrie? She just flies very slow? It's stupid. Anyway. So four should appear. Let's see. We're going to the cove. Great for people that bleed things. Just because I'm a glutton, I want some more gold, so I'm gonna do this. It is a medium, so it should be okay. He likes to be up front. Lucifer out. We haven't taken Lucifer out in a bit. Do you like? Do you like being towards the back? So what is it that wants you to be? Oh, I see. I might switch to that for this one since he's gonna be more stationary. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Fitting my boy. That's what you're gonna do. I haven't checked She's in a while. Ooh, you're really hurting from here. Okay, I'll leave it right there. I always like my vestals to be up. Alright, let's do this one. Equip, yes. Focus ring. You're gonna be totally protected. You get this. Actually, do I want that? Yeah, let's just keep the stress low. And then my two favorites on the Hellion. This just doesn't make any sense to me because I'll never have my torch below 25, like ever. That's not bad. Jackie, poison herb. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. You farming all the gold, Jackie? FYI, Jackie cannot donate. I know. I haven't set it up yet. I'm just lazy like that. Don't worry about it. I only do this for fun right now. Eventually, I'll put the donations up. Oh, this is one of these. All right, well, it's going to be a tough nuggies. But we're gonna do it anyway. I'm not gonna have any room. Alright, let's do it. Hopefully we find all the stuff really fast. You got it, gal. I have to go in a sec. My Unilad's night of gaming. I'll be around later. No idea when time. Thanks, Jackie. Okay, Cal. By the way, guys, check out Cal's stream. He'll probably be streaming a little later today than usual. He usually comes right after me, but sounds like he's gonna be doing some gaming nights with his buddies, so. Oh, here's a quest location. Perfect. You're wasting. Oh, please. Can my antiquarian look? Are you gonna do this? Gotta get rid of curious, especially with an antiquarian. This is if you have a malady. We don't have maladies. If it cures the Crimson Curse, that'd be great. Protective Ward. Perfect. A battle curio. I mean, I don't know if it's gonna be down this way, but we're gonna try. Well, I tried to disarm it. That didn't work very well. He's like super slow. It's annoying. Poor Jester is so fucking slow right now. Vessel's trying to keep him safe. I just wanted to use the finale.
Maintain the offensive.
Alright, what are we getting rid of here? These. That makes the most sense. I'll switch these two, actually. Okay. It gets rid of quirks. Perfect. Okay.
The match is struck. A blazing star.
Holy
is
shit. Oh, scary. That's rude. God damn it.
Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Start blighting him too.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
The bleed and the blight. Oh. Resist is real. All those big crabs make me hungry. Should die on the next round anyway. Let's make sure everyone's tip-topped. And we're good. That guy's dead.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
It should be fine. I guess we better go this room. We don't
another mariner.
Where these another things are. Everyone's stressed out. Let's do. Actually, you. Winded removed. Got an achievement. Weary. More than a weary traveler. Dodge. Let's see. I'll start blighting this guy.
Well struck. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
That's fine. Poor Mr. Crab. Poor Mr. Krabs. She's craving.
And power.
Good. Nice crits. Ouch. And stress. Okay, that actually is good for me. Let's give you a bandage. Blighty blight. Oh, she healed him. Or he healed him. Give some stress relief. Okay, we should be good now. You're down. Bye. Nice heals. Dodgy dodge, antiquarian. All right, let's time to start getting rid of this guy. Crits for days. Should be dead after this. even if he gets a turn, he should be done. So I'll stress relieve. Heal myself. Just in case I crit. Nope.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
I guess we could just see what's inside of it. Why not? The hell. Can carry that. And pretty much nothing else. Actually, I don't know why I bring these. I'm not gonna bring these anymore. Let's do deeds. And let's see. Get rid of that. And take those. Okay, let's go back up. Mr. Crab. Sound like SpongeBob. Thank God. No more curious. Alright, here we go. We're gonna go into another battle soon. We don't have any more healing herbs. Guys, it's rude. Big guy.
A singular strike.
Nice job. Almost dead. Oh, my poor Vestal.
Monsters,
oh, my Vestal killed him.
Has
very
no
nice
intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Wow, that's a really long thing he just said.
Hidden.
was gonna give you blood too, but oh well.
A decisive pummeling.
I'll just end this so I can give you.
Be wary.
Okay, you take some blood.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
I need these for sure. I'm just gonna do this because it makes the most sense. That's fine. I'll have to not have those as much as I want them. I'll probably camp after this room. Now the next room I'll camp.
A fortune waiting to be spent. In radiance, may we find victory.
Excurious backpack. More stuff. That's okay, I don't need a journal page. Let's camp.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze.
Oh, I didn't get a nighttime ambush one. Oh, yes, I did. Sanctuary.
Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Okay, here we go. Okay, well.
Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule.
Go. For a battle. And possibly more vampires. Brain, no such thing as too many vampires. I mean, yeah, if you don't have enough blood to go around. Aww, crimson cursed. I'm cursed.
Such a
That's rude. That's so rude.
Be left unanswered.
Dead.
Quakes.
The ground quakes. a little bit of a heal. Kill that guy. Yeah, we were able to pick up all of it. Perfect. Clearly in view.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Might as well just use it. You are doing great, so I admit, maybe they won't die another way. They might. I don't know. Let's see. Let's take a little out. Keep moving. Oh, we gotta kill that guy. Okay. That's rude. So rude. Okay, cool, he's dead.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Okay. Working on my jester again. For most people, dying from blood starvation or being devoured, just a detail. That's true. Being devoured. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, leave my fucking jester alone!
About to break.
Dicks. Okay, Vestal. Thank you for the crit.
Patient. It will wait.
Have to heal him again. Trying to delay the inevitable. Okay. Well, he's alive. You need to eat food.
The light, the promise of safety.
Okay. What is this? my jester as like a guinea pig. Good. Oh shit. Fuck. This isn't good. Ah, oh, they're all gonna be vampires by the end of this. Throw that shade.
Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. A devastating blow.
Done and done. Okay.
This expedition at least promises success.
What do I give up? Figure it out eventually, guys.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
I need deeds. Work on deeds. Trap.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
See what's in here. Another fight. Okay. And they're surprised, so that's good. It's a festering him up. Okay, so he's gonna die. So stun this guy.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
crit.
Injury. Palpable fear.
Into the back and start stress relieving. Hoping for crits here, trying to get some stress relief. Just gonna die next turn anyway. Yeah.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Oh, you just opened it. Cross something though, we'll just turn back. It's fine.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Scout, what do you got? Obstacle. Yep, not worth it. See ya. Let's see, how much did we make this time? Got fours. She's back to being a curious again. I'm gonna have to take that out. I hate curious. It's my least favorite quirk. But we have reached the end of the stream. The superstitious mariners rejoice earlier today at news of the unspeakable eldritch evils no longer threaten their cargo. 33 resolve in Cove on next quest. Plus routine damage on Cove. So next time we're gonna go to the Cove. So everybody, I'm getting more and more. Oops. So the next quest we gotta do is the Cove. Sun ring. Ooh, I like the sun ring. I like this one, the sun ring. That's gonna be the next one. Aaron, remind me, we're doing the sun ring next time. What's this? Champion. Yeah, I'll do sun ring next time. But let's just. Did I take everybody off? Yeah. Let's just get everybody into stress relief. So you. You'll only pray. Bitten. God, the tavern is so expensive.
Strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship. The rush of life.
That's okay. We'll just keep the keep the vampires next to each other. Alright! So everybody should be good to go. And I'll get that squared away. What else do I need to level up?
Fan the flames. Mold the metal. We are raising
now
an army.
I can do this one. There we go.
Word
so now
is traveling.
Alright, we're all set. So yeah, this is where I'm going to end it. Again, tomorrow. Later today, Cal's going to be streaming. He usually starts around like 1:30 or 2 if he's gaming with his buddy. So yeah, link to his channel in the description down below. Check out our Discord, which is also in the description down below. And I will see you guys a little later today. You guys have a great rest of your day. Bye!